And there is widespread damage in New Jersey. The weather here uprooted this huge tree onto a home in Leonia. And then in North Bergen, bricks flew off this building.
And that is where CBS2's Alice Gaynor is live tonight. Alice?
We're here on Grand Avenue and 10th Street, and yeah, officials with North Bergen, that's here in Hudson County, say the wind appears to be to blame for all of this damage here. They have inspected the building, and it actually was deemed safe. No one was injured, but the power is out for the building, and some cars, as you're about to see, were damaged.
Amidst the wind and rain Wednesday night around 10:30, building resident Gio Hernandez says he heard
like a big thunder, but at the same time, like when you hear a big crash,
bricks tumbled right onto cars like this red one.
Oh, I didn't want to look.
And Paul Donnelly's car parked on 10th Street near Grand Avenue.
I got no side mirror. The bricks got embedded right here in my door.
Donnelly says the weather was downright nasty.
It was pouring rain. It was like raining sideways. Like it was windy. You know, I had my raincoat on and I was like, I still got soaked. Mm. So, you know, it was bad.
Over in Leonia, Bergen County, a stretch of Broad Avenue in the Central Business District was closed due to downed wires and utility poles, forcing some businesses to close. Leonia Middle School was closed for the day, but the high school and elementary school were open. Drone video, courtesy of Leonia Police, shows a massive tree down, resting on a home. Two trees fell on homes here in town, but police say there was only minimal damage. People did not have to evacuate. Mike Flahive shows us the canopy structure that blew off his deck.
That's my deck, and it was up on top of that, and somehow the wind blew it up over here. Never had that trouble before.
Yeah.
It's been up for 12 years, maybe a little longer.
So was there a car in this driveway?
No, thank God they parked their cars over there.
A short time later, he began the cleanup, which he says wasn't too bad.
And despite all the damage in Leonia, police say there were no injuries reported there either. As for North Bergen here, this whole mess, we're not sure when the cleanup is going to start. A couple of families are being put up in a hotel, but others remain here in the building. They are hoping the power goes back on soon. We are live in North Bergen. That's Hudson County. Alice Gaynor, CBS 2 News.
Okay, Alice, thank you.